Sound so ominously tearing through the silence. I cannot move, I'm standing, numb and frozen among the things I love so dearly. The books, the papers.